Hello friends, welcome to Domain Dresser. I am Pooja from documentation team. Today I am going to show you how to redirect from HTTP to HTTPS. So let's begin. For demonstration purpose, I am going to use a website. So in this case, this website is not redirecting to HTTPS. So now steps we need to follow. First, we have to log in into cPanel. After login, you can see this window. Now in file section, click on file manager. Now in the left side, you can see public_HTML. Click on it. Now here, the .htaccess file is not present, so we have to create a new file. Click here, then click on create new file. So our file is successfully created. Now right click on it and edit. Here we need to paste redirection rule for HTTP to HTTPS redirection. If file is already exist, then don't repeat first line. Directly paste below two lines. In this case, I have created newly .htaccess file, so I have paste all. Same code is given in the description of the video. Now click on the save change. Our changes are successfully saved. Now let's check. Refresh this page. Here you can see we have successfully redirected from HTTP to HTTPS. Thank you.
Press the bell icon on YouTube app and never miss another update.